Hi, I'm Mark Wynter. A hit record is like a passport. If you have a hit record nationally, it's great. If you have it internationally, it's even better. And I've been very lucky in having 9 passports in my recording career. Right back from my very first record, Image of a Girl, through Exclusively Yours, Dream Girl, Kicking Up the Leaves, and then my bigger hit records, Only You, It's Almost Tomorrow, Go Away Little Girl, Shy Girl, and my biggest hit of all, Venus in Blue Jeans. I well remember Tony Hatch, my recording manager, calling me when I was playing a show on the South Coast, saying, Mark, I've got this great song for you. Can you come to London tomorrow morning, very early? I've got the studio booked at 9 o'clock. I thought, 9 o'clock? Oh, I can't sing at 9 o'clock in the morning. Anyhow, I got up at 5:30, called the milk train. Yes, there was such a thing in those days, a milk train. Did the session, went back to the South Coast. 10 days later, Venus in Blue Jeans came out and raced up the charts. And nobody was happier than I was, because it's become a kind of ID that I'm associated with, providing many, many other wonderful opportunities. As I lie awake, resting from the day, all I couldn't sleep for on my mind was the image of the girl out to find. I'm kicking up the leaves, pretty golden leaves. I guess you know that I really go for that come on smile and those laughing eyes of blue. Little dream girl, my dream girl. No more playing the field for me. Since I met you, my heart's not free. I just wanna be exclusively yours. So with a ponytail, go away, little girl. Go away, little girl. I'm not supposed to be alone with you. Little shy girl, I'd like to make you my girl. But each time I try to catch your eye, you always look away. It's almost tomorrow, but what can I do? Your kisses all tell me your love is untrue. Love hurts, love scars, love wounds and Mars. I've learned from you that love hurts. It hurts.